trust me. Sorry. Those were his last words.
Yeah, Name and Line Productions, Destiny Lab Collabo, CeeLo's Beat, Stress Studios 24/7. Let's get him.
Some people flee and some people fight. There's some that will stand, defend what is right. There's others who run, cower and hide, despite all the evidence that's been supplied. There's a war over truth, the greatest divide. There's a line in the sand, now where will you side? There's no reason to fear, with Christ on our side. The wide or the narrow path, time to decide.
They call themselves guys and erected this dark tower, but now their brightest moment shall become their darkest hour. They wanted people to kneel and cower like they got the power, but my God got the power higher than the highest tower. They shall crumble and cower like the Tower of Babel. My God owns a cattle on a thousand hills. They can rattle and tattle. The Holy Spirit will still overshadow like the day of Pentecost or Aslan in the last battle.
One God, one Christ, God on the flesh, man. Sent from above, set to die, I'm the cleansed man. Trip of the serpent, flooded the earth, destroyed and purged all the blood from the Nephilim curse. At the moment Noah first stepped foot on the dirt, it began all again toward Babylon's birth. For a time it emerged, even in church, to divert mankind, so we must be alert. There's a struggle deep inside, a spiritual fight, a battle for souls between darkness and light. Deep inside every one of us and all of our lives, sin is grinding like sleight of hand to mesmerize. But we're wise to the plan and schemes that they devise. Nothing's new, recognize it's the same disguise. We are fallen ones wearing new skins and hides. We deny them through Christ, access denied.
Trying to set free all of these captive borders. Read your Bible, that's the captain's orders. Got the mind of Christ, that's the captain's quarters. Now you're safe within the captain's borders. My God's plan sit higher than Spider-Man. Rip the scales off of the Leviathan. You can call the lizard man, the entire Hydra clan. My God will still expire them. We're a little sharper than the two-edged sword of proton blast by Iron Man.
No throne, there is no version of this where you come out on top.